I've established we're all intelligent, we're all gifted in our own ways. But there is something that stops us from achieving our highest potential. And they are?
Mental blocks.
Trust me, mental blocks are harder to cross. Physical blocks, physical limitations, we can easily overcome. But limitations of the mind are the ones which are hardest to overcome. Make sense? And I call it a block. Let's say you have a pipe laid out somewhere. The pipe is there, but the water will not flow through because it has a block. I don't need to get a new pipe. I just need to unblock what's clogging it. So you all are gifted in your own ways, but what stops you from achieving excellence are certain mental limitations. I can't do this. Somebody's told me something. I have a few lists. Number one on the list is I'm not good enough. That's number one on the list. I'm not good enough. Sir, intelligent, aapne bola, main maan leta hun, but mujhe nahi lagta maine. Kyunki mujhe hamesha yehi bataya gaya ki tu kuch nahi hai. I'm not good enough. So why bother trying? That is the next thing. If I'm not good enough, that person is good enough. We were all born that way. Intelligence is fixed. It cannot be changed. So since I'm not intelligent, why should I even try? What's the point of trying? Number two is, sir, for extraordinary things to happen in my life, for extraordinary things need to happen in my life in order for me to succeed. Ordinary cheezon se kya hota hai? Don't you see my reality? My reality is this. Person will say, I come from an ordinary background, I live in an ordinary city, I have this, everything is ordinary. Sir, success is experienced by people who have something extraordinary. Or rather, they live in that sort of a city, or they go to that sort of a school, or they come from that sort of a family. Those are the people who are meant to be successful, not me. And I want to counter it by saying, because this is in other words saying, I don't have the resources. The opportunities I want were either in the past or will be in the future, but not now. Now is boring. It is boring because we have it. Whatever we have, we find it boring. Yes or no? I heard the story once that, back in the Middle East, a person had this broken sort of statue lying face down in his house. So a man comes by and asks him, he said, hey, where did you find this statue from? It looks like it is from the ruins of the Roman Empire. He said, no, it's not from the Roman Empire. It's just a broken statue. It's lying here. Tere ko chahiye to le ja. Bekaar si cheez aise. Mere to aise isne jagah ghere rakhi hai. So that person takes that statue. And as the story goes, this man used to live on a mountaintop. He used to go to the village market every month or so to figure out kya ho raha hai market mein, samaan lene, apna, to do his purchase and all that. So he goes to the market and it's old times. He sees there's a lot of commotion in one side. People are queuing up to see something. And he said, it's called social proof effect. If 12 people are doing something, I also want to do it. He said, I've only come to market once a month and there is something here everybody's lining up to see. I will also not go back without seeing it. So paise deta hai usko, line mein khada hota hai. See the same statue. It was earlier lying face down in his house. It was written, the old statue from the Roman ruins. So whatever is available with us, we don't value it. When it's gone, that's when we value it, right or wrong. So my message to you is, maybe all the resources that you need are already here. And the next mental block is, I want everything now. If I'm not getting it now, that means it will never happen for me. I'm working hard, sir, but I'm not getting the results. So that means two things. I'm stupid, ya meri kismat kharab hai. So I'm going to stop trying. I want it now, and if I don't get it now, I don't deserve it.
The first email that I sent to MGN to have a motivational workshop was sent in back in year in 2007. I was just looking back at my system yesterday, just typed in MGN to see if I already had a folder for your, I keep folders for different places that I go to. And I saw proposal MGN year 2007. How many years ago? 12 years ago was the first email when I just moved back from the UK and started my business in corporate training and consulting and motivational speaking. The first email we sent to this institute was in 2007. Took me 12 years to come. Okay, I've been around in a lot of different places in the meanwhile. But sometimes things take time. And you got to understand, if something is not working out, maybe it's in your benefit. Kal parson ki news thi that Ethiopian airline that crashed. Did you see that? One person was fighting with the airline staff. Please allow me to board the airline. They said, no, you're late. Sorry, we will not allow you. Itna lada wahan pe chillaya. And then later on you realize, oh my God, everybody on that plane died. I was the only lucky one. So sometimes if things are not working out in your favor, there is probably a message for you to understand and accept it. And then the next mental block is, I will keep repeating the same patterns, but I will God give me different results. मैं करूंगा एग्जैक्टली वही जो हमेशा से करता आया हूँ. उतना टाइम पबजी खेलूंगा, उतना टाइम फेसबुक पे स्पेंड करूंगा, उसी टाइम उठूंगा, वो सब कुछ मेरे लाइफ का पैटर्न सेम रहेगा, पर मैं रोज अपने धार्मिक स्थान पे जाऊंगा, मंदिर गुरुद्वारे मस्जिद चर्च जहां भी जाता हूँ, और जाके कहूंगा ऊपर वाले मेरी जिंदगी बदल दे. पर मैंने करना वही है जो हमेशा से किया है, वो नहीं चेंज हो सकता. गॉड विल सेव मी. यू हर्ड दिस स्टोरी? वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर स्टोरी. नो आई एम श्योर यू ऑल मस्ट हैव हर्ड इट. देयर वाज अ ह्यूज फ्लड इन वन ऑफ द विलेजेस. How many of you not heard it? Anyway, I'll share it again just for the sake of everybody understanding the message here. A bad, bad flood in one of the villages.
Everybody left. Everybody fled. एक भक्त था, भगवान का भक्त. तो वो जैसे पानी बढ़ता गया, so he went up to the roof of his house and he started praying to God. When he is busy in prayers and he is meditating, तो एक बड़ी खस्ता सी हालत में एक जो बोट है ना, चप्पू के साथ चलाते हुए दो तीन लोग जो बेचारे खुद को संभाल रहे हैं बड़ी मुश्किल से, वो आते हैं उसके पास. सर कम जंप इन टू द वॉटर, ज्वाइन अवर बोट एंड वी विल सेव यू. इसे नहीं नहीं तुम लोग अपने आप को संभालो, आई डोंट थिंक यूल बी एबल टू टेक मी ऑन बोर्ड, मुझे मेरा भगवान बचा लेगा, तुम जाओ. आफ्टर हाफ एन आवर सो कम्स अ मोटर बोट विद अ लाइफ जैकेट. दे थ्रो द लाइफ जैकेट, इट्स ब्रांड न्यू जापानीज इंजन ऑन द मोटर बोट. स्टिल से नहीं नहीं मैं ना पानी में छलांग लगाऊंगा, गीला हो जाऊंगा, आप जाओ, मुझे मेरा भगवान बचा ले. नेक्स्ट द इंडियन आर्मी कम्स इन विद अ हेलीकॉप्टर विजिंग ऑन हिज हेड. दे ड्रॉप अ नायलॉन रोप, दे ग्रैब दिस रोप, क्लाइंब अप एंड कम टू द हेलीकॉप्टर, विल टेक यू टू सेफ्टी, विल रेस्क्यू यू. से नहीं, आपने रोप कहां से लिए, इससे मेरे हाथ खराब हो जाएंगे, आप लोग जाओ, मुझे मेरा भगवान बचा ले. एज द स्टोरी गोज, द वॉटर लेवल्स केप्ट राइजिंग, he drowned. और ऊपर जाके इसने बहुत धरना लगाया भगवान के आगे, भगवान घोर अन्याय, मैं तो रोज पूजा पाठ करता था, मुझे क्यों नहीं बचाया. Which God answered, son, what else were you waiting for? What else were you waiting for? I sent that first boat, you didn't like it, I sent you a motor boat. You didn't like that either, I sent you a helicopter, for God's sake. God is saying, for God's sake. तेरे को उसकी रस्सी पसंद नहीं आई, तू बैठा रहा, व्हाट एल्स वर यू वेटिंग फॉर? टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन एंड आस्क योरसेल्फ दिस क्वेश्चन, व्हाट एल्स एम आई वेटिंग फॉर? व्हाट एल्स? डोंट लिव योर लाइफ इन डिनायल. व्हाट इज डिनायल? वेटिंग फॉर द बेस्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी. मेरे फेवरेट एक ऑथर है, तो उन्होंने अपने ही शेयर्ड द प्रोसेस ऑफ राइटिंग हिज बुक एंड ही सेड, मेरी फर्स्ट बुक मैंने नहीं किसी और ने पब्लिश की. आई सेड, व्हाट डू यू मीन? ही सेड, जो मैंने फर्स्ट बुक का मुझे आइडिया आया कि मेरी बुक ये होनी चाहिए, तो मैं अपने ऑफिस में गया, मैंने अपना टेबल देखा, यार इतना बेकार सा टेबल, वर्ल्ड का लीडिंग ऑथर इस टेबल पे लेके बुक लिखेगा. मैंने टेबल लेने गया नया, फिर मैंने चेयर रियलाइज की मेरी बैक सपोर्ट नहीं है, फिर मैं चेयर लेने गया, फिर मैंने देखा मेरे रूम की लाइटिंग अच्छी नहीं है, फिर मैंने रूम की लाइटिंग इंप्रूव कराई, फिर मेरे रूम के अकूस्टिक्स अच्छे नहीं थे, फिर मैंने रूम के अकूस्टिक्स इंप्रूव कराए. वैसे करते कराते 8-10 महीने निकल गए, फिर पेपर अच्छा नहीं लगा, फिर पेन चेंज किया. उतने टाइम में अगले दिन मैं बुकशॉप पे गया कुछ पेन पेंसिल ऐसे लेने, आई सॉ किसी और ने वही टाइटल की बुक ऑलरेडी छाप दी है, प्रिंट कर दी है. दैट इज वॉट ही मेंट, दैट मेरी लाइफ की पहली बुक मैंने खुद नहीं पब्लिश की, किसी और ने की, बिकॉज ही वॉज डांसिंग द डांस ऑफ denial. He had a mental block that what I have is not sufficient. This is a question you should also ask yourself, that what you have is sufficient. Come on, look at other people. The life that you're living is somebody else's dream. Do you realize this? You don't, because you don't expose yourself. Aapka circle yahi hai. Main Mumbai mein jata hun, statistics kehte hain 50% of Mumbai lives in slums, but I go into that circle, I say, where are the slums? All the people are here, where is the 50%? But you go to the other 50%, you see, oh, where is the other Mumbai now? Because you don't go into the other circles, आपको लगता है सारी दुनिया मेरे जैसी है, इनके पास भी वही सुविधाएं हैं, वही resources हैं, वही opportunities हैं जो मेरे पास हैं. That's wrong. What you have is somebody else's dream. So the question is, what else are you waiting for?
What if, because you were born without mental blocks. Look at this one. Look at this video. He doesn't have any mental blocks. And this is how every single one of you were like.
He knows the answer. And he's having fun. Look at the smile on his face. This is called achievement motivation. Koi toy isko utna excite nahi karega jitni ye achievement, right? Because he's achieved something. He's set a goal. When you set a goal and achieve it, that is how you gain confidence. Where are the confidence people here? Once again in this room, raise your hands. Ye jo Punjabi singers ne galat fehmi create ki hai na. Meri gaddi de rim flana tamkana nonsense. That is nonsense. Is once you park your gaddi outside, you leave your bank balance outside, you leave who your daddy was, everything goes outside, you come into a room and then you sit as an equal with somebody, then you can compete or not. That is confidence. Okay? This is a number one misconception, that the lie that we are living in the popular culture, I will buy that brand, I will have this, I will have that, and that means I am somebody now. Loan te liya hoye sara kuch. Get the point? It's about you understanding your own inner capability, which is far beyond. If I ask somebody a question, I did that in a school, let me do it here too. What are you worth? What are you worth? And you immediately start thinking on monetary lines, yes or no? How many of you? Majority of you are going to start thinking monetary lines. What am I worth? What is my family worth? Money. Money is again just like exams are one parameter of life. Money is also only just one parameter of life. Keep that in mind always, right? So this guy has no mental blocks here. But mental blocks, some of us, we suffer from them. Number one, read them out, please. I am not good enough. Extraordinary things need to happen in my life for me to succeed. Ordinary is not sufficient. Why? Ordinary is boring. वो तो है. ये मैम तो रोज ही आके ये पढ़ाते हैं. ये क्या मेरी ज़िंदगी बना लेंगे? मुझे तो motivational speaker चाहिए. तो डेढ़ घंटे के लिए आके बस मेरी life change कर देगा. पर ये तो रोज ही आते हैं. इनसे मैं क्या सीख सकता हूँ? I want everything now and I'll be upset if I don't have it. This is again a big, big mental block. Nothing happens on your timetable. Please mark this. Nothing happens according to your schedule. On your saying, I want this by this, doesn't work that way. You put in the efforts and the results are not in your hand. The efforts are always in your hand. You must remember that. I will keep repeating the same patterns but expect different results. If you keep doing the same things, you're going to get the same outcomes. If you want different outcomes from your life, you've got to do different things. Even the 1 degree. Wake up 15 minutes earlier, do 15 minutes extra of something. The process of whatever you're studying and things will get a lot better. What if you are the biggest obstacle in your own success? What if? Kabhi socha hai iske baare mein? What if it's not your parents, not the economy, not the government, not Mr. Modi, not the climate, not pollution, not corruption. Ye sam cheezon ko hum blame. What if you are the biggest obstacle of your own success? What if aapke fears hain jo irrational hain? Ye dekhiye isko. Isko lag raha hai ye doob raha hai. He thinks he's drowning, he's gonna die. What if this is us? What if exam ke time ambi bhi kar rahe mar gaya, aaj to mar gaya, and the ground is right there. Utho, jago, put your feet down, take charge of your lives, face it with courage and bravery. What if? What if you have everything? What if you are underestimating yourself? Look at this photograph. What if you have this much power, but koi kursi se bandh ke chala gaya, bas wahi rahunga? Kyunki meri family mein sabne yehi kiya, main bhi yehi karunga. Kyunki main ek chote area se aata hu, yehi karunga. Kyunki ye, kyunki wo, kyunki this. Sir, mere paas reason hai. Reason to suno. Mere paas kitne achhe reason hai. Why I can't do something? सुनो तो सही, आपकी सारी बातें अच्छी हैं, बट मैं नहीं सर वो कर सकता, क्योंकि, और इस क्योंकि पे आके बात खत्म हो जाती है कि नहीं? बिकॉज यू आर अंडर एस्टिमेटिंग योरसेल्फ, यू आर ओवरलुकिंग द रिसोर्सेज यू हैव इन लाइफ. You have what you need already. You have the books, you have the teachers, you have this nice place to sit down, and the same, just like this person. I can't lose weight, yaar, mere paas equipment nahi hai proper. इक्विपमेंट का क्या हाल बनाया हुआ वो भी देख लो. व्हाट इफ यू आर अंडर एस्टिमेटिंग, व्हाट इफ यू आर ओवरलुकिंग, व्हाट इफ यू आर मिसयूजिंग? राइट, कस्टमर्स वेट कर रहे हैं इधर, कंप्यूटर गेम्स चल रही हैं. व्हाट इफ द सेम इज योर स्टोरी एंड माय स्टोरी एंड एवरीबॉडी एल्सस स्टोरी? व्हाट इफ कि कोई फरिश्ता नहीं आएगा हमें बचाने के लिए? ऑल ऑफ अ सडन मेरी जिंदगी बदलने के लिए, व्हाट इफ वो धीरे धीरे ही होना है और मैंने ही करना है? तो सर वो तो बड़ी कॉमन सी चीज है, देखो हम सब शॉर्टकट्स जाते हैं, ये सुनो। अगर भी इधर कोई ऐसे कहते हैं ना ढोंगी बाबा आ जाए, इस रूम में मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर आया जो इतनी एफर्ट लगा रहा है आपको समझाने की, राइट, पर कोई ढोंगी बाबा आ जाए बोले बेटा 3,000 रुपए का पेन है बस, इससे इतने लोगों सारे टॉपर और 4-5 टेस्टिमोनियल शूट कर लिए हमने प्रीवियस टॉपर्स के, मैंने बाबा जी से 3,000 रुपए का पेन खरीदा, मुझे कभी कुछ नहीं आता था फिर भी मैं टॉपर। यहीं पे लाइन लग जाएगी, आप पेटीएम से जैसे मर्जी करके रेंज लाइन लग के 3,000 का पेन खरीदोगे, मैं बता रहा हूं। वी ह्यूमन बींग्स वी लव शॉर्टकट्स, यस ऑर नो? वी एब्सोल्युटली लव शॉर्टकट्स। अच्छा अगर नहीं भी आपकी लाइन लगी ना, कुछ लोग कह रहे हैं मैंने 30,000 रुपए दे के 10 बंदों की वैसे लाइन लगवा देनी है, और उन 10 को देखो बाकी कहेंगे यार अच्छा ये ना हो गई, ये टॉपर हो जाए, ये सब लाइन में खड़े हो गए, मैं भी फोन करता हूं घर, मम्मी मुझे भी शॉर्टकट चाहिए। देर आर नो शॉर्टकट्स, रिपीट आफ्टर मी प्लीज, डीप ब्रेथ इन, देर आर नो शॉर्टकट्स टू वेट लॉस, फॉर सक्सेस इन एग्जामिनेशन, टू एनीथिंग इन लाइफ देर इज नो शॉर्टकट, प्लीज बी कॉग्निजेंट ऑफ दिस फैक्ट। But what you can do, and with this we will finish and we will take our break before we go for our Q&A section. What you can do is you change the way you look at things. Don't look at your studies as suffering. Punishment mat leke chalo yaar isko. Learn to enjoy, get a process in place. Learn to divide your time so that you're balancing out everything. When you change the way you look at things, what happens? The things you look at, they begin to change. This is coming from Dr. Wayne Dyer. उनकी कोटेशन है ये, when you change the way you look at things, the things you are looking at begin to change. This you have to answer. What you are looking for, you will find it. You are looking for ways, मैं क्लास में कैसे बैठ के कुछ ना करूं, टीचर मुझे ना पकड़े, वो रास्ते मिल जाएंगे, yes or no? You are looking, and I told you, intelligence comes in all shapes. जिसने काम करना है उसके भी इंटेलिजेंस होती है, जिसको काम नहीं करना बहाने बनाने उसकी भी इंटेलिजेंस होती है। मम्मी पापा आई कुडंट डू दिस बिकॉज सच अ सॉलिड रीजन, अभी देखते हैं यार बेचारा मेरा बच्चा वो भी इंटेलिजेंस है। इज द ऑरिएंटेशन ऑफ द ब्रेन, यस ऑर नो? यू विल, सो व्हेन यू चेंज द वे यू लुक एट थिंग्स, व्हेन यू कम इनटू लाइफ विद, रीड आउट लाउड प्लीज, फ्रेश एंड फ्रेश। नाउ फ्रेश एफर्ट्स विल नॉट सक्सीड अंटिल यू हैव फ्रेश पर्सपेक्टिव्स, एंड व्हेन दैट हैपेंस दिस इज द मैजिक यू विल बी एबल टू डू। Just like this person is doing, you can do the same in your life. अब नजरिया बदल गया है, क्या बदल गया है? उसकी thinking change हो गई है। When a person is pessimistic, कुछ नहीं होने वाला, पढ़ाई का कुछ फायदा नहीं, ये कुछ इंडिया में रहने का कुछ फायदा नहीं, जीने का कुछ फायदा नहीं, पबजी खेलो बस ये करो, that's it. तो जब नजरिया वैसा है उसको, you can't do anything to that person. You get the point? Yes or no? उसका नजरिया change हो गया। जैसे आई वी रिलीज द वीडियो यस्टरडे, यंग किड हैड आस्क्ड मी सर शैल आई गो अब्रॉड और शैल आई लिव इन इंडिया, आई फिनिश दैट वीडियो, आई वांट यू टू वॉच इट, बट इन द एंड आई सेड दैट लाइन व्हिच आई विल से, जिहदा काम करन दा तरीका ओहदा इत्थे ही अमरीका, राइट? इफ यू नो हाउ टू यूज योर माइंड प्रॉपरली, राइट नाउ वी हैव एन एस्केप मैकेनिज्म, पंजाब में एस्केप मैकेनिज्म इज नथिंग गोइंग राइट इन योर लाइफ, तू कनेडा जा यार, कनेडा जाके तेरियां सारियां मुसीबतां उत्थे पैर रख दे थार दूर हो जाणगी everything, right? तेनु रोज मॉर्निंग एसिडिटी होती है, वो भी कनेडा जाके ठीक हो जाती है। हर मुश्किल का हल कनेडा कनेडा कनेडा, right? It's a very broad definition. मुंडा बाहर है जी, की करता है? जॉब करता है। This is what every NRI will tell you. उसे करता की है? जॉब करता है जी। Understood, सारे जॉब ही करते होते हैं। पर करता की है? ये जॉब करता है जी। You get the point. Your entire, your, this is not an escape mechanism. If you put your mind right with fresh efforts and fresh perspectives, you can change your life right here. Take a good look. I don't think we have a Zoom function, but this is outside my office. There are some poplar trees. They are completely barren. What you see right in the middle, you see this? Yeah. Some new leaves are coming. This is my solution to you. No matter how disappointing things might get, there's always hope that something new will emerge, and you cannot dictate the timing of it. Look at this video. You cannot control the timing of your growth, but you will grow. See, before before the shoots are going up, the roots are emerging. It's a simultaneous process that is happening.
See how they're spreading out deep. Before any growth happens, you need those roots. This is a natural process.
It can happen, it should happen ideally to everyone. But did you observe one very important aspect in this video? It happened at different times. It happens inside the soil, in dark, in difficult circumstances. Everyone grows in their own way. It has to shift, wonderful observation, thank you. It has to shift the soil from above.
So,
you see, the seed is self-destructing. Not only out of comfort zone, it has to self-destruct. If a seed decides, nahi mujhe seed hi rehna hai. Ye process badi khatarnak hai yaar, tootna padta hai, marna padta hai, kya kuch hota hai, you know, I don't want to do that. It's very scary. Meri existing form khatam ho jayegi. Mujhe to seed hi rehna hai. Seed has to give up its existing form, yes or no? Want something better in life, you have to give up your three solutions. Number one, challenge your limiting beliefs, your negative conditioning. Believe in yourself and start sharing a positive story. When you share your life story, make sure it's a positive story. Make sure it's full of excitement. लोगों की पूरी story रोने धोने से भरी होती है. यार सबकी लाइफ में स्ट्रगल रही है, सबकी लाइफ में ऐसी चीजें हुई हैं दैट आर डिफिकल्ट, बट उनको ओवरलुक करके लुक एट द गुड थिंग्स इन योर माइंड एंड स्टार्ट शेयरिंग अ पॉजिटिव स्टोरी. आई एम सो एंड सो एंड आई डोंट केयर आप कहां से आए हो, मुझे इससे वास्ता आप कहां जाना चाहते हो. हर पर्सन ये पूछेगा आपकी बैकग्राउंड क्या, क्या लेना यार बैकग्राउंड, तो हिस्ट्री है. मुझे ये बताओ आपका विजन क्या है, व्हाट इज योर विजन. आई डोंट केयर मच फॉर योर बैकग्राउंड, आई केयर मच फॉर योर विजन. कहां से आए हो ये इरेलेवेंट, जाना कहां चाहते हो, दैट इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट. वर्क ऑन ग्रोइंग योर, कैन यू रीड आउट प्लीज एवरीबॉडी, वर्क ऑन, आई विल वर्क ऑन ग्रोइंग माय रूट्स, आई विल रिमेंबर देयर आर नो शॉर्टकट्स, आई विल हैव पेशेंस एंड आई विल डिले ग्रेटिफिकेशन, व्हिच मींस आई विल लर्न टू वेट फॉर थिंग्स. माय डॉटर, शी इज 8 इयर्स ओल्ड, यस आई एम मैरिड, आई हैव टू डॉटर्स एंड she is struggling with a school bag. I'm going to make a video out of a school bag. Her school bag is in horrible shape. Bilkul kharab. And every day she'll come, papa, naya lena. I said, beta, ye agli class se milega naya. Tab tak wait karo. And she's also learned this, you know, and we're going to do a video together, me and her, about this thing. There is joy in waiting. Don't kill it. You get that new thing after waiting, and especially if you have contributed to it. As you will grow, if you have contributed into getting that thing, the joy you're going to experience is going to be phenomenal. इस व्यक्ति को बिना मांगे जरूर से ज्यादा चीज मिल जाए ना. क्या है? Bill Gates ने decide किया था मुझे ये जहर अपने बच्चों को नहीं देना. Bill and Melinda, they had a conversation. They just left a couple of $1 million to their kids. बाकी they've all given to philanthropy. Because they said, if we give you these hundreds of millions of dollars or billions of dollars, you haven't earned them, you don't know how to use them. This money will kill you because you haven't earned it. Learn to wait, learn to make your own way. And the last one is, I will use the ordinary. I will learn to rescue myself and I will value what I have, not when it is gone. You go to a shop and you want to buy, let's say, how many of you like buying perfumes? Raise your hands. You like buying perfumes. Just mano aap shop mein gaye, perfume shop mein. Usne aapko char dikhaye, fus fus karke, right, like this. And suddenly ek fifth brand tha jo aapke mind mein kisi ne kaha aapke wo achha hoga, but wo kehta, sir, wo out of stock hai. Immediately your mind is going, nahi yaar, mujhe to wahi chahiye tha. your entire suddenly what is not there uski value kya ho gaya badh gayi hai kyun wo bhi simple perfume hoga it is going to smell pretty much the same like the other perfumes but because wo present nahi hai suddenly you value it even more this is human psychology what we have we don't value it aaj se 10 saal baad MGN school ke ye classes aur yahi teachers aur yahan guzara hua har pal aapne isko deeply value karna hai let me tell you this लाइफ की जर्नी में आपसे थोड़ा आगे हूं मैं एवरी इंडिविजुअल यू आस्क देम व्हाट आर द बेस्ट डेज ऑफ योर लाइफ दैट यू वांट टू गो बैक टू दे ऑल से स्कूल डेज सो लर्न टू मेक द बेस्ट ऑफ एवरी सिंगल डे दिस इज माय मैसेज आल्सो लर्न टू एंजॉय द जर्नी पनिशमेंट नहीं है कोई ये नहीं कि भगवान ने इंडिया में बच्चे जो पैदा किए थे सबको पनिशमेंट के लिए भेजे थे जाओ पहले 10 साल बहुत अच्छे निकलेंगे उसके बाद पूरी पनिशमेंट है बस उसके बाद सारी जिंदगी पनिशमेंट है राइट इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट यू कैन हैव फन व्हाइल स्टडिंग आल्सो आई कैन इफ यू हैव द राइट प्रोसेस एंड द राइट माइंडसेट जो करना है तो करना ही है ना तो अच्छे से करो एंजॉय करके करो